Welcome to ACB's Math Made Easy tutorial. My name is Neri, and we are going to discuss today about negative exponent. We are going to prove x raised to negative n equals 1 over x raised to n. And x raised to n equals 1 over x raised to negative n. But you have to consider that x must not be 0. And n must be a counting number. But what is a counting number? Counting number is something you can count. Example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. And keep in mind, the 0 is not a counting number. But before we can prove about the negative exponent, we have to prove first the log exponent on multiplication, and x raised to 0 is equal to 1. This is the log exponent on multiplication. X raised to m times x raised to n equals x raised to m plus n. Let's say our value of x is 2. Value of m is 2 and n is 1. This is the value of x, 2. This is the value of m, 2. And this is the value of n, 1. 2 squared means 2 times 2. 2 raised to 1 is just 2. Equals 2 raised to 2 plus 1. So it will become 2 cubed. 2 times 2 equals 4. Times 2 equals 2 cubed means 2 times 2 times 2. 4 times 2 equals 8. 2 times 2 times 2 equals 8. So we have proven the log exponent on multiplication. This is our formula on log exponent on multiplication. Now we will prove that x raised to 0 is 1, provided the value of x is not 0. We will put some value on them. X will be x, m is 0, and n is 1. In our formula, this is the value of x. This is the value of m, 0. And this is the value of n, 1. X raised to 0 times x raised to 1 equals x raised to 0 plus 1 equals x raised to 1. Cross multiply it. X raised to 0 equals x raised to 1 is exactly the same as x. Over x raised to 1 is just x. X raised to 0 equals x divided by x equals 1. We have proven that x raised to 0 is 1 as long as the value of x is not 0. These are our formula. We are now going to prove the law on negative exponent. Let us consider x raised to negative n times x raised to n. In this problem, the value of m is negative n, and the value of n is n. Using the formula on multiplication, x raised to negative n plus n equals x raised to 0, because n minus n is 0. So x raised to negative n times x raised to n equals x raised to 0. But what is x raised to 0? Yes, 1. Cross multiply it. X raised to negative n equals 1 over x raised to n. And x raised to n equals 1 over x raised to negative n. Now we have proven the law on negative exponent. Using the formula, we can simplify 3 raised to negative 2. The value of n is 2, and the value of x is 3. In the formula, 3 raised to negative 2 equals 1 over 3 raised to 2. So 3 raised to negative 2 equals 1 over 3 squared. And 3 squared is 9. So 3 raised to negative 2 equals 1 over 9. And that's our lesson for today. See you next time. Bye-bye.